The loss of the play.
One for tonight.